mucho. No, sí.
There's a disguise with you. Just don't bump into him. Yeah. Alright, let's get a helicopter and get out. Now we're gonna get a bunch, because if you take this out, it stops tyrants and that from working, so I'm gonna go find some mines, place them inside there, so if people go inside to like knock down the tower, they're gonna have to break through that. By the time they do, all the mines are gonna go off a lot around them. So we're gonna find mines, there should be some in here. Six. Yeah, I got six, it's alright, that'll be enough. I've already got Brutus's minigun. You take it if you want. I have heavy assault, attack, and a minigun. I've already got a minigun.
Yeah.
see it. Let's get a helicopter and get out of here. Me setting up that trap for nothing. No, it's on the other side. Me and Brayden come here all the time. And Brayden always usually dies with people because they can. Some will disguise as henchmen and they'll sit right here like this, where Brutus usually is. And then once Brutus starts shooting, I say get out and start shooting at us too. Ah, let's go. Don't kill him, don't kill him, don't kill him. I gotta shake him down, see where his mate is. Hey, reveals where the mate is. Where the fuck's your teammate? Over there. We know where the mate is now. I already carry medkits. Yeah, I'll drop some. Oh, yeah, he's shooting, let's go. Going after him. Let's go, let's go, go. Take that. some rockets. We've only got two. Oh shit. Drop one, make it three each. I'm sorry, don't worry. We'll launch that over. Get your rocket launcher out. Hurry, pick me up, the storm's coming. Pick me up. Run to the circle. Alright, go here, go in there. Just chuck me. Alright, no, res. Hurry. Oh, that guy got me good. Guy Tobias is fuck. Fuck! Armored. Quick res. They're fighting the quick. It's 2-on-1. You can fuck him up. Win this. You use one too. We'll launch pad into the circle. So I've got two launch pads. Hold on, let me reload. Let's go. Yeah, dude.